Welcome to Linux Tutorial. In this video, I am going to show you how to install Caligra Office Suite on Ubuntu. Caligra is the Office Suite application, same like LibreOffice. This one is defaultly installed in Ubuntu. If you want to use this Caligra Office Suite on your machine, means you need to install it manually because it is not pre-installed in Linux system. LibreOffice Suite is pre-installed in Debian systems like Ubuntu and Linux Mint. We can also install this Caligra Office Suite, but it is not pre-installed. We need to install it manually. So in this video, I am going to show you how to install Caligra. First of all, we need to add the pip repository for Caligra. Now run the following command. Now we can type this command to add the pip repository for Caligra Office Suite. This repository is available in Kubuntu. Now hit enter. Now the repository is added. After adding the repository, we need to update our system repository. Now type apt-get space update. Now hit enter. Now the repository is updating. Wait for some time. Once the repository is updated, you can able to install Caligra by using the following command. Now type apt-get space install space Caligra space -y. Now hit enter. Now the package for Caligra Office Suite is installing. Wait for some time. It's going to take some while for installing the package because the size is 247 MB. This will take some time, depend upon our internet connection. So wait until the process is complete. Here you can see now the packages are installed. Now let's open the Caligra Office Suite. Now go to Unity Dash and click here, and here search for Caligra. Here you can find some applications: Caligra Author, Caligra Flow, Caligra Sheets, Caligra Stage and Caligra Words. Now open this Caligra Words. This one is similar to Microsoft Office or LibreOffice Writer. Now Caligra Words is opened. Now we can able to create the document. Here you can create the document. Now I close this. Now let's open Caligra Sheets. This one is similar to Excel sheet. Now it's opened. Now choose blank worksheet. Now you can see this is similar to Excel worksheet or LibreOffice Calc. Now close this. Now let's open Caligra Stage. Here this is same like PowerPoint. Now close this. So that's all about Caligra Office Suite. Hope this video is helpful for you. Thank you for watching.